Hey everyone, Chat the Mega Guy here, and here is part 2 of my reaction video to Rambo Rock Strikes Back's video, Teen Titans Go Review / Extreme Rant. Let's get this started.
Oh boy, and of course it's getting a movie next month, and in my area, speaking of Teen Titans Go to the Movies, it's coming out the exact same day in my area, the same day as Ant-Man and the Wasp. That's right, Ant-Man and the Wasp and Teen Titans Go to the Movies are both coming out the exact same day. And you know what I'm going to see Ant-Man and the Wasp any day than see Teen Titans Go to the Movies, because that movie's going to bomb. And speaking of Teen Titans Go to the Movies, that's going to be my biggest extreme rant since the Emoji Movie. If you think the Emoji Movie was bad, oh boy, the movie, this Teen Titans Go to the Movies, is going to be twice the worst.
Well, in my area, Star Wars The Force Awakens and Alvin and the Chipmunks The Road Chimp came out in theaters the exact same day as well. I know how much you love Star Wars. I'm not quite a huge fan of Star Wars.
And then we have the song. Oh my god, the songs are so annoying. Like, you say bad, they say bad, and the pain, and the pain. Shut up! And of course, the shake a booty, the booty, booty, shake a booty, the booty. Oh, just such annoying. And of course, there's another bad song in this. That's right, welcome to the episode. I'm like, how about cancel Teen Titans Go, cancel Teen Titans Go, cancel Teen Titans Go.
I want to cancel too, but it depends.
Welcome to the episode is one of the most annoying songs in the show. And speaking of which, the 200th episode is one of the worst episodes of the entire show. I never have seen episode Teen Titans Go. I never had. I never will. Because this show is a piece of shit. Oh my god. I mean, seriously, there was the clip when the Teen Titans meeting their voice actors. What the fuck?
Well, Scott Menville is Chip the Bird's voice actor. You know, the little engine that could is one of the best movies of my childhood.
Seriously, and Raven meeting Tara Strong, and I used to do this voice a lot, which is the voice of Bubbles, and she did a voice of Timmy Turner in that clip. What the fuck? And the worst of all, it's getting a fifth season. Why? Just why? Speaking of which, Slade is going to be played by Will Arnett, the voice of Lego Batman, and of course, Link from Monsters vs. Aliens. And he's also in Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles and Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Out of the Shadow.
I'm not a fan of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, so I don't care about it.
Yeah, he's in both those movies. But I have to say, Slade in Teen Titans Go to the Movies, they're going to ruin that character big time, because he is the main antagonist of the show. Yes, Slade came up in the show because he had the mask, but he will be coming in the Teen Titans Go to the Movies. Oh my god, that is going to be my extreme rant yet, and that will be a two-part rant. What else I have to say about this abomination show? Oh yes, the return characters. Blackfire, Starfire's sister, you fuck her up big time in this show. I mean, seriously, she wasn't in the show that, she wasn't in Teen Titans as much, she was in a few episodes, but seriously, you ruined Blackfire in the arse in this show.
Yeah, they made her nice in the reboot, although she only appeared in 2 episodes of the original.
Seriously, yeah, one episode she worked with Slade, and she was controlled by Slade, and she died in the middle of Teen Titans. But they decided to bring her back in this show. What the fuck? I mean, has the creator of Teen Titans go, I haven't seen the original show? It's like he hasn't seen the show for years. And with Diva Terror, you fuck her up. You fuck her up.
And things change. Terror told Beast Boy that she has a new wife as a schoolgirl, and she had to go to biography class.
So, congratulations, Teen Titans Go! You fucked up the original show. You ruined all the characters. You ruined Trigon. You ruined Jinx. You ruined Control Freak, and now you're gonna ruin Slade in that upcoming shitty Teen Titans Go to the movies, which I am not excited about. Movie.
Well, thank God I never saw it at the theater.
Seriously, this show has gone way too far. This is why cars ever suck nowadays.
I feel the same way as you do.
This is why this show should be dead. Seriously, I'm not taking this way too seriously. I'm gonna tell you why I hate this show so much. Oh my God, when is the show is ever gonna freaking end? Just seriously, this show has to end up season 5.
I hope so.
And I hope Teen Titans Go to the Movies will bomb at the box office, because that movie is looks so bad. Overall, guys, I hate this show with a passion. And I'll give this show a 0 out of 10. It gets Titan shit. Don't watch this show. Go watch the original Teen Titans. Go watch Troubles at Tokyo, which is Teen Titans movie, which is the last time we see the original show.
Well, I'm already finished with the finale.
And next month in August is my Teen Titans Go to the Movies Extreme Rant, which I'm really looking forward to tear that movie apart. Stay tuned to my Extreme Rant of Teen Titans Go to the Movies next month in August. I'll put a link below to my original rant on Teen Titans Go from last year. Thanks for that, and I'll see you guys next time.
Well, everyone, that was the funniest thing that I reacted to. But by the way, I will be going back to school on Tuesday. That's all I got to say.